Due to the explicit content, viewer discretion is advised.
And the helicopter's still going on. Oh my god! Ugh. That scared the shit out of me. I don't know why that happened. Hello everyone and welcome back to LCPDFR once again. We've got a couple changes here. I decided to change up the skin in the vehicle pack a little bit. Just for a little while. I think I'm going to go back to jumping around to whatever I'm feeling. This is that old pack we used to use, and I think that I'll have to go dig up the link for it, so it might be there. If it's not in there yet, it will be. Also, let's go and go on duty. We're in Algonquin today. We do have a partner here with us. We're just going to call him Jerry, because it's just easier for me to shout at him that, I guess. And we're using the female dispatch mod. Not sure if it's going to work 100% correct. And there was a guy by the name of O-Revive on LCPDFR in the comments there that decided to mash up both of the female dispatch mods that are available, which is the female one and the GTA 5 one. So we'll see if it works correctly. He mashed them up together so the areas are correct more so than instead of like on the GTA 5 one where you would hear the male guy come over the radio and say stuff. So we'll just drive around and see what we can get into tonight. Not expecting too much, hopefully, here in Algonquin. But, I thought that was a lady in the night, but it was a man walking down the street.
Assistance needed. A drug deal in progress.
Okay, we're getting a drug deal in progress right now. We're going to step that up, code 3. I've got my partner with me, Jerry, so we're going to head down here. Code 3 to this call. Drug deals in this game can be a little bit more difficult than you would think in a actual situation, meaning they usually have weapons on them, and therefore we have to take that into account. Like, we have to watch out for this asshole here so we don't get hit. We had to switch over the siren patterns. That's what it was. I think. You have arrived. Okay, so right around here on the right. Okay, it's gonna be up here, so I'm gonna go ahead and park. We'll just leave our secondaries on, and me and Jerry are gonna get out here and check this out. It could be a false positive, but usually these situations are not, so we're gonna take this nice and easy here. Hello? Are you home? Be around the corner, if anything. So, what are you seeing, Jerry? Anything? Yep. Seeing guys with weapons there. I'm gonna move up. Yep, shots fired. All right, let's try to get backup unit down here. Holy shit. Yeah, it's
the... Attention, this is dispatch.
All right. Got a hit on him.
Attention all units.
Ooh, he's down. I think we got one running again. So as you can hear, there's the difference in the mod right there. With okay, so she is running, and what I think I'm gonna do with the difference between the two is
last scene.
We lost them. Really, we lost them on the bridge. They gotta be around here somewhere. Let's try to get an air unit down here to see if they can locate them. All right, Jerry, let's get back to our car and look around this area. We got one dead here.
Dispatch air unit from East Holland 4.
East Holland, see, there's the difference. But it's not bad. I mean, it's still a little bit better, you know? Just changes it up a little bit. Okay, we got the guy in, looks like they found him down here, right down the road.
Suspect headed west on variant.
Shots are fired on officers again. Right here. He's upstairs, yep. Let's get him, guys. Where at? Lost sight of him again. He's around the corner still. Where's he at, guys? All right, they got him right here. All right, cool. We're gonna be code 4 on that. Nice. Nicely done. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to take the guy in. All right, let's... They already have him, I'm not sure. Nope. Units on scene to pick him up. So let's see if that's what's going to happen, because I'm assuming that's what is going to happen here. But yeah, I'm really liking the female dispatch. Just kind of gives it a different feel, you know? All right, Jerry, let's get back to our car. These guys got this, they got this under control. We're going to run back to our car. Because we know, everybody knows seconds are precious in this game of LCPDFR. All right. Back to the car. Just head up around the corner here. Make sure that they're going to have him so we can be code 4 off of that. And I think they actually are. He's around the corner. And the helicopter's still going on. Oh my god! Ugh. That scared the shit out of me. I don't know why that happened, but here, let's head down here, code 3, and find out. Yeah, we do have an air unit down. Here, guys, I've got this on for a reason. Hold on. Let me get up the hill here. We gotta get over here to this guy. I'm not sure what's going on with him. He's right around the corner down there. I'm not really understanding what's going on here right now. That scared the shit out of me, that air unit falling from the sky. But stranger things have happened. He's just standing right here. All right, we're gonna have to take care of that guy and go be code 4.
Backup needed for a possible mugging in
the exchange. Right, getting a call of a mugging, so we're just gonna flip around here really fast. Head down here, code 3 to the mugging call. Up here on the left. Okay, not too much further we gotta go. Almost here. Be right around the corner. Up here on the right. So we're gonna take this little inconspicuously. All right, let's go this way, Jerry. Never know what you're gonna get into. Let's get our gun out here. Right around the corner. Yep, we got one right here. Stop what you're doing, sir. He's got a knife. He's got a knife. He's running. Stop what you're doing. Stop what you're doing. Still going after the guy. Still going after him. If you don't stop, sir, we're going to have to tase you. Yep, we got... Look at him right here. What are you doing? The good old clunky controls of GTA 4. Gotta love it. Keep running with this son of a bitch. Right around the corner here. Stop, dude. All right. We're going to have to switch over to the taser. I have a feeling. There's my car. Boy, he's a fast little fucker tonight, ain't he? Oh, you're coming right into a cop. Yeah, you're gonna give up, aren't you? All right, cool. Stop what you're doing. You guys got him? Looks like they got him. So we can get our gun back out just in case. He had a knife on him. That knife has been relinquished to us. So I'll pick that up. Actually, we'll pick up the... evidence with this. Where are we at here? Collect evidence. Start collecting it. And we want to hit X. Let's pick up the knife so no one else can use it. We'll hit C to close it out. And that's going to do it. They're going to go put him in a police car. And we'll get back out on patrol. Come on, Jerry. Come along, sir.
Citizens report. A weapons incident. Shots fired.
Shots fired call coming over to the radio right now. Okay, that guy's a little crazy, but... We got shit to do, so let's head over there, code 3, to that call. Because I'm not sure what to expect on that. I had a feeling if we were going to be in Algonquin tonight, we were going to be getting some interesting calls. Oh, shit. You know what that is. That's a bad area. Bro, that's bad. Okay, this is going to be bad. Here they come. We need a... They're giving up, but he's not. He is firing on officers. Dude, don't shoot that, dude. You fucker, shoot him. There he is, he's down. He had some running. You stopping? Hey, stop shooting! Oh, well. Couldn't do it. Get to him in time to tell him to stop. Yeah, who knows? Let's get a corner down here, because this turned into a mess really fast. I was like, oh my god, what is happening? But the Looks like the corner's going to come down. Okay, we'll just pick up that gun. Corner's going to be down here. We're going to go ahead and close off the street for pedestrians. What are you shooting at back there, bro? Hey, stop it. That's my guy doing that. F8, no. Tell him to stop, buddy. Hey, stop it. No. Hey, stop. No. How do you tell him to fucking stop? There's a way to tell him to stop. I forget what it is. You. Stop it. You dumbass. Oh, I don't want to kill him. I just wanted to shock him. The drop is fucking... There we go. Sometimes you have to tase your own freaking guy. Well, he's dead now, so there you have it, Jerry. Happy? You killed him. Oh, that's the other guy right there. Stop being a dick. Let the corners do their job. Here, maybe if I just get him in our car, he'll stop. I think he will. Okay. We'll come over here and make sure this road's still shut off. And we'll wait for the scene to be clear. Looks like they're going to finish up right there. And then what we'll do is we'll get out and we'll pick up the barrier so we can be out of here. Let's turn our cruise lights on right now. All right. Corner's going to get out of here. So we'll actually go ahead and get out and clear that barrier for them so they can get moving. All righty. Control Z. And it's gone. Okay. Oh, shut up. You can wait while I'm trying to help you here. Assholes. Okay, watch out for the bus. Jeez. Okay, cool. That's gonna do it for that. I'm just gonna get out of here. Those guys have taken that guy out, so we're gonna go ahead and just spin around and be 10-8 off of this call. Let the other guys clean up the rest of it. All right, I got a red vehicle right here in front of me. It's got no taillights on it. This guy's trying to drive around us like a dumbass, but this is where it gets hard to choose who you're going to pull over exactly, but we're going to just stop the guy and let him know that his taillights are out on his vehicle. Both of them looks like they were involved in an accident and nobody did anything about it. You can go. Oh, look at this jackass in the middle lane. Oh, my God. You know what? It's your lucky night, man. I'm going to go get this guy. Yeah, I'm not putting up with your dumbass tonight. You're in trouble, bro. That was not cool. Alright. What is this moderation? Occupy times two subjects. We're gonna be out right here. My God, lady, go around us. Go around us if it's so bad, you know? Alright, I'm gonna get out. We'll talk to these people. Always going for the Uzi tonight, looks like. Alright. Jerry's going to take off on us, so we'll be 57 Victor on that vehicle. Come on, let's go. And I'm going to turn off that spotlight there. Hopefully they're going to be... Okay, they just hit a parked car because they're stupid. Let's get this in. And let's go ahead and call this in to dispatch. Let them know we got a pursuit going. And let's get a backup unit down here. Alrighty. Now we're better. Oh my God. Watch out for those two units spawning in on top of each other. Okay, he's not slowing down anytime soon. Yup, he's in a white-gray vehicle, that's for sure. Another vehicle with no taillights there. Seems to be a common occurrence. Oh my God, what are you doing? Okay, I think this is gonna be it right here with this guy. No, get back in, we'll get killed by our AI units. All right, we got another unit on scene now, helping out. All right, I'm not sure. Okay, we're gonna be on Albany now. Oh, no, we're not going. Yeah, we're on Albany. Okay, I didn't know what that dude was gonna do. So I was like, fuck it. Going on the expressway, looks like we're gonna head over there. We need our traffic advisor on right now. Okay. You gonna... Bus! Yes! Oh, the bus was gonna help us out. Doesn't look like he did. Oh, we smashed that hole up front of our rear of our car. All right, we're going to take this guy down very soon. Right here's going to be the good spot to do it. He's going for the, yep, going for it right here. Oh, he just 10-15 into a car. Get him against the wall up here. Piece of sh. Oh, he just ran into me there. We need a backup unit up here. Come on. Dude, out of the way, taxi cab, out of the way. All right, he's continuing. Not sure which way he's going to try to go here. He's going straight. Nothing. All right. Oh, thread the needle, and he did. He hit a 10-15 another. Right here's going to do it. No, you don't, you piece of shit. Oh, he went up. What? Get the fuck out of the car. Get out of the car. Yeah, he's on foot now. Where'd he go? He's up here. He's running right here. Stop what you're doing. LCPD, stop what you're doing, you piece of shit. These assholes in their running is just outraged. Ugh, you motherfucker, come here. Get him. He has a gun. Get the fuck out of the way, Jerry. Jesus. Officer down. You motherfucker. Stop what you're doing. All right, he took off on us. Oh, we got vehicles on fire over here. Oh my God. We could have been dead too.
Suspect headed west.
Yeah. You think? We're hurt bad. Jerry's dead. Terrible night for us. We need a police car. That's my police car. I don't think it's on fire. Let me get to it real fast. Let's go get this son of a bitch for Jerry. Come on, go, baby, go. Go get this fucker. He's up here on the right. Car isn't turning so well here. Going down a one way. All right, they got him right here. Oh my God. All right, well. Yeah, tell me about it. I don't even know what to say. You know, and that's the thing is that, you know, the partner just is, he's so stupid. That's like the eighth time he just gets in your way. Let's call a fucking ambulance down here for me. And hopefully that'll do it for us. If we can get a ambulance down here. What a night. Right here, I need your help. Please don't kill me. Right here, guys. Yeah, I'm hurt. Thank you.
I thought I was headed for that big precinct in the sky.
Yep, I guess so. All right, guys, that's going to do it for this episode of LCPDFR. Hit the like button if you want to see more. Leave a comment below. Tell me what you thought of it. And I'll see you guys next time on a future patrol. Take care. All right. We had to do it. Had to be done.